Aircheckdownloads.com.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 songs.
10 songs.
1 year.
The top 10 of 10.
Radio City 96.7.
Good morning, how you doing? And we've got a great chart lined up for you today. Coming up, 5 stars, Systematic. Also, Mr. Remember the Blow Monkeys? Question is, which year is it?
10 songs.
1 year.
One shot.
10 songs.
The top 10 at 10.
Here's an oldie but goodie.
Radio City 96.7.
Number 10. And check this tune. Big audio dynamite. E equals MC squared.
Any ideas of the year?
Call us if you've got any idea at all. You know the number. It's 0151-472-0967.
Buddy, I never met her.
Officially rated number one in the morning.
This is what radio should be.
Radio City, 96.7, Liverpool.
With Dr. Robert digging your skin, give me any headline clues. Well, I haven't actually got them. In which year? Number 10 was Big Audio Dynamite, E equals MC squared. Got any ideas at all, call us up 0151-472-0967. Any clues I can give you, any headline clues? Well, I haven't actually got them around at the moment. I'm going to try and dig out some clues for you. And while I do that, let me play 5 Star, number 8.
Take a look at me.
Radio City 96.7 Liverpool. It's a Sunday morning, Father's Day. Sean Tilly here. How you doing? You're all right, I guess. Oh, 5 Star. What a song. Systematic, number 8. In which year? I've managed to fish out some clues for you. Buckingham Palace announced the engagement of Prince Andrew and Sarah Ferguson. That's quite appropriate after what went on yesterday between Edward and Sophie Rhys-Davies. Jacques Chirac became the Prime Minister of France. And also, Everton announced that they would be fighting to prevent manager Howard Kendall from moving to Barcelona. Getting it right this morning, Kenny Smith at Tess Riley's, the pub in Charlotte Street, right slap bang here in the city. Also, John Bilson in Tranmere, Steve Young in Wavertree, Erica Lyons in Rock Ferry, Vicky in Rochdale, Gratchuk, Dom, but you couldn't say where he was calling from. Dom couldn't say because it was work and he would get into tremendous trouble if his boss heard that he was calling up Radio City's Top 10 at 10 and trying to guess the year, which was, incidentally, 13 years ago. 1986, with the rest of the countdown coming very soon.
Sean Tilly's Top 10 at 10. Radio City 96.7.
Liverpool.
We're doing the Top 10 at 10.